In this video, I'm going to compare a couple of quartz clocks. This one is typical with the Lavet motor ticking every second. And this one is called silent sweep or continuous sweep clock. Now, you may wonder, if you have one of these, why do you have to replace the battery often? If you have a AA battery, the battery only lasts about 3 or 4 months, and then you have to replace it. The clock will stop. In these clocks, the battery will run entire year. So I'm going to take this one apart and show you what the problem with the silent sweep is. I have soldered a battery, 1.5 volts, to the circuit board, and now we can see the operation, the spinning of the rotor of the Lavet motor, and I also have cables is soldered to the ends of the coil. I'm going to measure the frequency with fluke 87. Now we have the rotor spinning, and the voltage shown on fluke is 0.8 volts on the coil, and I'm going to hit the frequency button to see what frequency. So you have 8 hertz, meaning that normally the clock would have 0.5 hertz, the regular clock, and this frequency is 16 times higher. But this means that the operation of the Lavet motor is 16 times more frequent, and this is the reason why they deplete the batteries so much faster than regular clocks. We connected the frequency meter to this clock. This would be 0.5 hertz. Now this is 8 hertz, so it's 16 times higher frequency, and this is the reason why the batteries go depleted very fast in these clocks, usually about up to 3 months, and then you have to replace them. So you have a compromise between a nice sweeping silent motion and a very fast depleting battery. Some of the clocks, especially the ones made in Japan, Seiko, Rhythm, will have C or D size battery instead of AA. If it's AA, this is going to go very fast, much faster than a regular quartz clock such as this one, which will run on single battery for entire 12 months. Well, thank you for watching. Give it thumbs up.